Welcome everyone to another adventure. Today, I am going to take you to Ripley's Aquarium at Myrtle Beach, South Carolina. If you are new to my channel, consider clicking that subscribe button and tap the bell to get notified on my next travel videos. Ripley's Aquarium opened in Myrtle Beach in 1997 and boasts more than 14,000 fish on display as well as many interactive experiences. You can pet a jelly, stingray, or bamboo shark, hold a horseshoe crab, and enjoy hourly dive shows. So come on and I will walk you through the aquarium. Ripley's Aquarium in Myrtle Beach is located in Broadway at the Beach, an entertainment and dining complex that features restaurants, rides, shops, and the 85,000 square foot Ripley's Aquarium. Upon entering, you will go through Penguins of the World. The aquarium has floor-to-ceiling viewing glass and a crawl tunnel for guests to waddle through. The Kitt penguin is one of the world's most endangered species, and Ripley's Aquarium is doing its part to help this new colony become a growing flock. Also, don't miss out on the parade of the penguins that happen every day. Move on to the Savage Seas, where you get to feel the underwater pirate boat. You immediately feel like you are underwater and at the bottom of the ocean. As you walk into the exhibit, you'll stroll down a hallway adorned with surfboards, Hawaiian words like aloha and flowers. Plus, you'll smell the sweet scent of coconut and pineapples. And it isn't a figment of your imagination. The exhibit actually is scented. We now come to the Dangerous Reef, where you walk through a 340-foot-long glide path as you wind your way through the acrylic tunnel and come face to face with snappers, tarpons, grunts, squirrelfish, green sea turtles, giant stingrays, sawfish, and very large sharks. Thank you. practice and choir. Ripley's Aquarium, you can also see different kinds of jellies. Moon jelly, Japanese sea nettle, spotted lagoon jelly, Atlantic sea nettle, and upside down jelly. And also, don't forget to visit the gift shop. You can find all kinds of stuff there that you can buy for your loved ones and family. This is it for now at Ripley's Aquarium at Myrtle Beach, South Carolina. If you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, go ahead and click that subscribe button, tap the bell to get notified on my next videos, and if you like this video, give it a thumbs up and leave your comments down below.